Hi, everybody. It's Mike Cadgett from Procurement Foundry here, and I've got some amazing news for you today as we kick off 2021. As we try to disrupt everything that we do at Procurement Foundry, we have decided to do a video press release on some big, big news. As of 2021, as we kick off this new year, I am here with a great friend of mine, Michael Van Kulen from Coupa. We're here to announce today that Coupa and Procurement Foundry are partnering up together for the future of the procurement and supply chain industry as a craft. Can't tell you how excited I am. Michael and I have been talking about this for a long time. We've known each other for a couple years, and now all of a sudden it's come to fruition. So Michael, tell us a little bit about why you decided now that Coupa and yourself should be getting involved with the Procurement Foundry.
Yeah, thanks Mike. And we share the excitement, so thank you.
Great.
I mean, obviously, you know, we've been looking at what you and I personally, even before I joined Coupa, I've been looking at what you guys have been doing at Procurement Foundry. And it's just incredible. I think one of the things that we are extremely excited about is to just be a part of this constant, what we call elevation and evolution of the craft of procurement. Yeah. You know, too long we've been in the basement. We've seen now the time for procurement to lead. And just to be playing a role in that and to support the Foundry and the great work that you and the team have been doing, it felt like the right time at the right place.
Thanks. I really appreciate that. I know that you and I have been talking a lot about community development, about how to elevate the practice of procurement and supply chain and sourcing and vendor management and all those things. I mean, we're so aligned on that. I mean, we've got a real, real strong sense of community, and I know you do as well. So tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, community and community intelligence and the power of community and the concept of all of us, I mean, is at the heart of the company that I now work for. Yeah. And for too long, practitioners have always felt like we're trying to resolve a problem by ourselves. We were the first ones to have that issue. And what we're realizing and discovering is that but through the power of community, we have the ability to learn from each other, to share best practices, to exchange ideas. And that's the power of our platform. Our power of our platform is so heavily aligned with everything that you're doing for the community itself, that we're big fans. You don't have to convince anybody at Coupa that the power of community and the power of community intelligence, that's where it's going. And again, just to be playing a role in that and to be part of that is just extremely exciting for us.
Yeah, we're really excited. I mean, you know, unfortunately, because of the fact that you're on the sell side with Coupa, you're not actually allowed into the community. But I know you talk to me all the time about people that you talk to who are getting a lot of value out of the organization, out of the fact that they can collaborate with peers, out of the fact that they can do informal benchmarking. We've got, you know, job boards and all sorts of other things that are happening. I'm super excited that that you have decided to help us with the future of that and to invest into the practitioners around the world. As you grow from a technology perspective, we're really excited to go from a community perspective. And one of the things that we'll be doing, a lot of people are gonna be asking questions, is really one of the things that we're excited to do with you is to get just some thought leadership out of your organization and to position some level of information so that our community can kind of sponge off of what you're hearing and what you're seeing in the marketplace as well.
Yeah, and that's where we get excited, right? I mean, we do believe that the more we elevate the craft and the art of procurement, the higher the likelihood is that companies are going to look at digitization and how to formally manage your business spending in a better way.
Yeah.
And to be a thought leader in that space, which we are today, together with all these amazing people that I actually get to represent from my end, it's just an exciting time. We have so many things to share. Be on the lookout for that. We're going to share things around diversity and inclusions very soon with your hackathon. Yeah. with Rod and the team. But there's other things that we can share around thought leadership, around digitization, procurement, and the elevation of the craft. We're really excited. Just to be playing a role in this thought leadership, I mean, it's humbling, it's a privilege, and it's an honor.
Yeah, we really appreciate it, Michael. And thanks to you and the team for making this happen. I'm excited. I got time lined up with Rod next week, like you said, with the supplier diversity. I mean, right out of the gate, we're talking supplier diversity inclusion in support of our upcoming supplier diversity inclusion event on February 25th. And, you know, Rod and the team have graciously agreed to support us from a hackathon perspective. And Rod's going to be coming up on the stage at the Supplier Diversity Inclusion Conference to give us the results of that hackathon and essentially a white paper that we built, which we think is going to be a blueprint for 2021 and what companies should be doing in supplier diversity and inclusion. And that's just one example of how I think this is all going to work together. Super, super excited to have you and the support of yourself and your organization and your clientele base. I think together we can do some amazing things at mass, and we can really start to help the practitioners long-term to find that strategy of moving from the old school tactical to the new school strategic. So I'm just very, very pleased, and thank you so much to yourself and the team.
No, thank you, and we're excited. Lots to come. This is just the beginning.
Lots to come.
And excited. Happy New Year, everybody. We're really excited to get this thing going.
Yeah. Yeah. Happy New Year, everybody. Please be safe out there. And more information to come as it all develops. Look for it on the website. Look for it on the LinkedIn profile. Look for all the events and the content that's going to be coming out as part of this. So take care, everybody. And thank you very much. Thanks, Michael, for your time today. Really appreciate it.
Cheers. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Take care.